1945, the greatest war the world has ever seen comes to an end. 2007, the worst talent show of all time. Immediately following the Roosevelt 2007 homecoming talent show, the world spirals towards oblivion with famine, poverty, and nuclear war, obliterating civilization as we know it. After literally weeks of suffering, our committee is made composed of five once rival factions. The werewolf faction, the robot faction, the vampire faction, the zombie faction, and the human faction. Each faction offered up their most powerful warriors to form a crack squad team to be sent back in time in order to redeem the 2007 homecoming talent show. We can only hope that they're not too late. We can only hope that.
Greetings, organic female life forms.
Are you from the zombie faction?
That's offensive and stereotypical. Do I look as simple-minded as a zombie?
You know what? Oh. Speaking of stereotypes, I'm so sick and tired of hearing about how stupid zombies are. You know, we're actually quite intelligent. Nothing at all like those creepy vampires.
I am not creepy!
I don't just have a condition based off of the moon cycles.
I think that's
what?
You know how hard it is keeping a steady job or a loving wife, turning into a beast once a month? That's a hairy time.
Well, wait a second, where's Bill?
Oh, well, I, you know, Bill's a modest guy, but I was like, Bill, do something dramatic and it'll freak him out. And so he's up in the rafters and he's gonna rappel down. And he's up there and I'm down here and he thinks I'm his number one best friend and I'm totally awesome.
Vampire, everyone knows your species is made of chronic liars.
Not true. Just watch.
Why is he up there?
Phil, what's he doing? Oh, God. Be careful.
He's coming.
He's coming from the ceiling.
Oh. Is he okay?
Are you Bill? Is that Bill?
Oh no, vampire. You killed Bill.
Don't blame me, it was stupid Zombie's idea.
You were totally just taking credit for this idea.
Oh, get off it, Zombie. Everyone knows vampires are like liars.
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna eat your brain.
Hey, guys! Hey! Bring it up, bring it up! Stop! 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 Wait, wait, what are you guys even doing here? What are you even doing here in the first place? Stop!
What are you doing here?
This was thoroughly discussed in the opening narration. Were you unable to comprehend? Did you even listen?
No, we were listening. It's just, this is really weird. I mean, who's ruining the talent show, and how are you gonna save it?
You guys, you have some pretty witty stuff, I guess. The whole shoe store pun is...
It was good.
That was pretty good, but see, there's one problem. Is there a part during the talent show where one of you gets in a fat suit and dances the Lady Humps by Fergie?
Yes!
See, that's kind of where the world loses its will live.
At least that's how the scientists explained it.
You just need to do... not that.
Okay,
so is there anything you guys have else to correct us on? Anything else
we
should do?
Well, while we're at it, could you move the drum line to the beginning of the show?
Why? That's tradition. They always go last.
Trust us!
Up next, drum line!
Thank you. So terrible, we never had time to do things like walk, smelling flowers.
Writing poetry.
No, that's lame.
What would you know, Mr. Wilkie Freak?
Guys, up next, the man is straight, you're performing Bubbly.
Starts in my toes and I crank my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know. Do you make me smile? Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. Ba da 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 tuck me in like a child now. Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth inside my soul. And I lose all control when you kiss my nose. The feeling shows. Cause you make me smile, baby. Just take your time now. Holding me tight.
We have to stop something.
Oh my golly gee, is the future still in danger?
No, but there's this particular point in the show where girls from the highest attainable grade level assemble and maneuver their bodies in a rhythmic fashion.
Yeah, yeah. We see no girls. Why would you want to stop that? That's tradition.
audition. Don't you guys want to see the senior girl?
It's nothing against tradition. It's just when I watch them, to be honest, I feel things.
Sometimes when the senior girls dance, I get in the middle of them in my invisibility cloak and just watch.
You don't have an invisibility cloak.
Yes, I do. Yes, way.
Vampire, you don't have an invisibility cloak.
Vampire, you are being illogical.
A vampire is not here, but if you leave a message, I could tell him.
Alright, well, when Vampire gets back, could you tell him for us that we're going to Gigglebees?
Gigglebees, guys. I'm not gone. I was just hiding under my invisibility cloak.
Okay, so when you guys are at Gigglebees, you guys can watch a senior girl.
Yeah!
Wait. Senior girls, guys, I can't go to Gigglebees. I have to shave my dog,
and then I gotta punch someone in the face.
Hold up, bring the beat back.
What are you doing?
Dancing in tutu!
Funny!
How can you dance at a time like this, okay? The cops are after us. There's heat on my trail.
Why? What happened?
Well, okay, it's a really long story, but okay. We were at Gigglebees, right?
Right.
Okay, and we were playing laser tag and...
No!
That was not the time!
What happened?
Sorry!
Okay, well, we... Gigglebees, we were placing laser tag, and the room was really dark. and werewolf transformed into beast mode. Yeah, he's a werewolf now, and he was... Last time I saw him, he was chasing a fourth grade field trip bus.
So what happened?
I don't know. I lost track of all the others. We all just scattered. Vampire hid behind his invisibility cloak in a corner. Whimpering like a little girl. But it actually worked, because the room was so dark. I just ran as hard as I could.
Okay, so what about the others?
Well, we have to find them. You go that way. You guys go that way. We'll go this way.
All right, let's find them.
Okay. Up next, Hillary and Haley, and they're going to be dancing for us.
From this bus route?
No.
There's nowhere I can go.
Nichols. Oh, what's wrong, Robot? Please don't cry. Stay here with me.
What?
I noticed you watching me during the senior dance.
I was admiring the choreography.
Nichols, you love me.
Impossible. I wasn't programmed to love.
Look inside your heart and tell me I'm not right.
I don't have a heart, Kelly. All I have is this RAM processor.
Shut up and hold me. Brian, could you play something for us?
Yeah.
Awesome. Up next, Brian Winnie performing Two Coins by Dispatch.
What's up, guys? This is, Two coins.
I see your loneliness, your lips, two coins of your eyes in my pockets. Yeah, where the train skates into Port Henry. Sometimes when I'm riding high, feeling fine, you know there's something troubling you, troubling my mind. So I reach into my pocket for some small change. I reach into my pocket for some small change. I want bones like iron, love like mercury, so I can tell you when I'm rising. Sinking in, I'm sinking in, I'm sinking in, I'm sinking in. Into my pocket for some small change. I reach into my pocket for some small change. Yeah. Gonna take it to the people.
Them.
Don't say that.
I wish Robot was here. You know, he's the brains of the group.
I think you seem pretty smart.
Me? You think I don't know what everybody says about me? That I'm just another brain-hungry, stupid moron, zombie beast?
Don't let people say that about you.
No, it's true. And you know what the dumb thing is? I once dreamed of going to college. Can you believe that?
Why can't you believe it?
Who's ever heard of a zombie going to college? I'd be the first zombie in my family to ever go.
Don't let other people tell you what to do with your life.
Okay. This just went really bad, really quick. Okay, well, I'll drag back to the talent show and hope that when she wakes up, she doesn't remember any of this.
Thank you. goodness! What was that?
Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there. Oh, you're an invisible girl. I can be invisible too sometimes. I just don't have anyone to hide from. Who are you hiding from? Yourself. Two, I think.
Vampire, where are you?
Oh, that must be Haley. I think she's looking for me. Maybe I should just stay hidden. I'm nothing more than a creepy, ugly freak. What's that? You don't think I'm ugly? That couldn't be. I mean, I've never seen myself in a mirror, but people tell me I'm a freak.
Vampire, who told yourself that you can't see yourself in a mirror?
Duh, that's common knowledge.
Can't you see yourself?
Of course not.
Everybody else can.
That couldn't be.
Maybe it's time you stop hiding from yourself. Take a look.
You're right. I can see myself. And I'm a pretty good-looking dude.
Hey, you're not bad.
I'm dashing.
You're above average, mostly.
I'm like a young Brad Pitt.
More like an even older Morgan Pitt.
You're right.
But I've always kind of liked older guys.
Me too. What's that, invisible girl? No, I never really had feelings for you. This is high school, everything's about looks, and you're invisible. Haley's not. So you can sit here and sulk to the tunes of Rent Overdue performing Seasons of Love while we go talk about older men. Who knows? Maybe you'll have your season of love. But I doubt it, because you're an invisible girl.
Who are you talking to?
No one, babe, just thinking out loud. It's about how you're the most beautiful girl in the world, and all that makes sense at this moment.
Us, you're so sweet, no lie.
Why would I?
Because vampires are known to be chronic liars.
Even if I was lying, would I tell you?
So you're lying?
Of course not.
You love me, love.
C++ was an antique programming device and that he was a fool.
Robot, why don't you stop making small talk and do what's really on your mind?
What would that be, Kelly?
Kissing me, you logical fool.
But I have a heart to tell the other guys.
Well, I think you have a real gift.
Thank you. I needed to hear that. Wait, I have another one coming on. What's greater than a song or all the world's poetry? It's dancing to some killer beats, to the moves of DMT.
Hey, that's an idea. Up next, everybody, DMT!
Thank you.
One second, wait. Where's Robot?
And Shannon. Well, Robot's at the hospital. Apparently his RAM processor broke.
Too bad.
No.
It's horrible.
Yeah, well, thankfully the doctors replaced his processor with the human heart.
I didn't even know they could even do that.
Kelly, it's me. I'm so happy to be alive. I'm so happy I can feel.
Oh, that's great, Robot.
That's awesome.
Hey, guys, guess what? I got some news. I've been accepted to U of M. I'm going to college.
Quiet.
It's my publisher.
What?
Publisher?
Yeah, he's going to publish my poetry.
You're getting your poetry published?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great!
Awesome!
That's
wait, where's Vampire?
I'm here! And I'm beautiful!
Yeah! Oh, right. You guys, so sorry, I'm me!
Oh, Shannon! Are you okay?
It's just a minor concussion. I just wish I could remember falling down those stairs.
It was horrible, but I'm just happy that you're okay.
It's good.
Yeah, good job.
Wait, guys, I hear something. Oh, wait, it's Invisible Girl. You still have feelings for me? You've got to move on. Oh, guys, she's crying.
Well, at least we're all happy.
Yeah. Right.
Hey, guys, wait. We still have a talent show to finish.
You're right, Shannon. Up next, Brianne Sweet performing Stuck on You.
Stevens.
the black and blue. Seems pretty far when all our lines as clear as cars. When the game is over, everyone will say, I guess I didn't really think they'd win anyway. Oh, Rapid City. Oh, Rapid City. Your team is crappy. Your team is crappy. So. You ready?
Yeah.
Zach, you ready?
Are we still doing a dedication?
Yes, this song is dedicated to every woman ever.
A quick note, that does include you. And you. Okay.
That's right, Grandma Croston. I love you. Okay, here we go. Here we go, this is our song.
Together, oh, we've been together.
Bye.